Hello everyone, I wanted to play again, so I'm making another episode because I want to play. And I don't want you to lose track of what I have done. Welcome back. Alright. Do you kind of feel like, might be getting to the point where I'm gonna start falling behind? Careful, sweetie. Alright. Okay. Don't remember exactly where I was, but relatively. Makeshift lumber shack right there. Alright, we can slow down. Let's start dropping off some wood down here. Yeah, you can freak out all you want. Just dropping off wood. Alright. Apparently that's enough. Gates and walls. That was loud. But nomads are good for us. Okay. Ooh, that's a lot of people. I'll take it. I'll grab another Fletcher. Another organizer. Another miner. There. Let's do this. All right. Speed it up. One more. I'll put you down. Make you a priority. Grab our wooden walls. Normalize speed again. Get some more mana. Alright. Some more wood on the pile. Alright, that's apparently enough. Wood fence. It's gonna be nighttime. It's gonna be a hard night. But if I'm lucky, a golem will hold them over here, and the turrets will help me decimate their numbers. They are not, because the thing that they were plugged into wasn't plugged in. And I had to plug in my phone, so they didn't get charged at all.
They
would have been, yes. Oh, wait, what? Where? Ah, you're breaking the fence way down there. Crap. Not good for me. See if that solves the issue. But, oh. Crap. Kind of saddening. Oh. They say, get out of there. Yet? Yeah, there we go. You guys gonna help out the golem, or are you just gonna stand there? You're helping him. Good job. I'll grab you and move you down here. Give me all your energy. Let's see, we go into defenses, miscellaneous. Oh. I call that, put that right there. Let's go reclaim your magic. Actually pretty good. Hopefully the rest comes down here to get caught. Try and move some of the monsters. So they're easier for me to fight. Oh shoot, I didn't realize these two weren't done. you in there. You in there. Gather your goodies. Oh, that's not where I wanted you to go. Accidentally dropped them on the fence instead of over the fence. Ooh. Is it a key or a chest? It's a frickin' chest. Oh, I tried. Alright. You can come up here. Are you guys gonna come fix this fence now? No? Okay. It is what it is, I guess. You guys down there. Probably should recover some mana. Another one of those up here, right? Yeah, right there. Give me mana. Ooh, I see a thing. Key? No, it's a chest. Okay. Where are you? Oh. Twasn't a zombie. Until it was. Sorry, I'm stupid. Drop you two in there. Can I have your essence? Thank you. I'm mostly taking care of it. Probably should wait to throw another one in there. Ooh. I should have waited to throw that one in there. Hey, it's daytime! Where's my goal ham? Come here, goal ham. Oh, right. I forgot. This one was already pissed off. Probably shouldn't have thrown more stuff into it. It's just so convenient. Let me see. I'm kind of hoping that this is enough. Probably won't be. I am hoping that it is. to dissuade. Ooh, tons more people. Two more of you. One. Oh. Oh. Okay. I guess we're gonna go with nobody else. Alright. Y'all are in nice helms. Alright. Make the lumber mill upgrade first, please. Upgrade you. Alright, slow down time. Give these their crystals. Beat the crap out of that one poor guy, I guess. He didn't do anything, he was just in the wrong spot. Oh yeah, let's reclaim this makeshift housing too. I'd like some boards, please. Should I upgrade? I think I should upgrade my lumber shack as well. Love watching everyone work. Alright, slow down. You shall make infinite boards. There we go. Jack. Well, we should have enough for that high quality housing one, right? Ooh, 12 houses. It's a little bit of a different number there. We'll get there eventually, though. Alright. Now, load this tower up. Give me your power. Oh, yeah, not a whole lot. Nice. Oh, shoot. Totally forgot about. Should finish up the fencing. There we go. There's one at least. Finish that off. Come on. Wow. Out of juice again. I'll wait until after you drop this piece of wood off to wherever you're dropping it off to. And I'm gonna kill ya. Sorry, Golem. Somebody loved you. I'm almost certain of it. Run, a terrible, terrible hand from the sky. But at least I have the advantage of having the high quality houses. That should help with the faith. Alright, give me your stuff. Forgot I was helping my peeps. Try this leading upward a bit. Ah, you're scared of help. Oh my me. Almost nighttime again. see if they try and break through the fence again or if they're gonna actually just walk. If they're just gonna walk, then you know that's cool. But it's a lot of crystals. Trying to lock it off, guys. Saving a whole bunch of time. And now we'll get to see. And walk straight down. Works for me. Where are you going? It's like running away. Come here, skeleton. Skeletons are a problem. Because I don't have any rock throwers. Which I should get a few down the line. Looks like it will mostly work well. Let's go into manufacturing and a tumbler. Put you right there. Tumbler, you are going to be my top building. I also want to upgrade my two wells and make another farm. But one thing at a time. I'll work on this stuff. 1, 2, 3. One more. Speed you up, slow you down. You guys gonna freak out, or are you just gonna keep talking? Alright. Start dropping the wood off in here. Grab one of you. What's up, sweetie? You want me to turn the air on? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I love you. Crap. Not the recombobulator. Oh, that's a dog. Okay. Milo. You know better, sweetie.
Sorry.
Are you okay? Yeah.
Okay. Give me a note.
What would you like, sweetie? Some what? Mama said no more today. Oh, they're built. What? Get out of here. Alright. Much better. Okay, cool. All right. Let's do a maintain. Go ahead and put 2 tumblers on. Take 2 builders off for that purpose. Make the farm top priority. All right. We are just go over here and put a landfill. All right, you can turn it up a little bit. Not a lot, okay? All right. And then let's do two burners to start. Magic essence collector. I'll put three right there. Not top priorities, but should help regardless. Now you run away, you skeleton. I don't know, I ran out of shit to say. Refining stone cutlery. We're also, oh, there's a crystal harvestry. No production set. You should maintain all of the bullets. Our defenses. Bullet tower. Put one of you there. Steal it like this. No workers. Let's fix. Villagers. All right, definitely need another farm. Food and water. Oh, say farm. Put you right there. Then kitchen. We're gonna put right there. Mark this place out for water. Could always put a well right there too. Ancillary. Put you right there. Upgrade the village center. No workers. Let's fix that. Stone cuttery. Let's turn you all the way up. Ooh, hold up. Out the chest. Lame. Get all the magic. Try and make our people extra happy. Low on energy. Fine. Gather all the energy from these guys. It's going pretty well so far. Give me all of your energy. Stone cuttery is almost done. And then we'll have to wait again for more people before I realistically think about putting more jobs down. Two, three, four. More bullet launchers, more stone throwers. The monsters grow restless. That's not what it said. It's close enough. Hey, baby been born. Upgrade to high quality. Do we not have a maintenancier? Maintenance build. Oh, and ability slots. My bad. Turn this to top priority. You starved to death. We have food. We have so much food. Were you just being picky? What's going on? I'd ask if you're all right, bud, but you fucking starved yourself to death. I need that extra building before I forget I need maintenance buildings. Where you going, Golem? Go defend. Where are you going? Dude, you suck. Right there. Fight Steph. You kidding me? Get back inside. Speed it up. Understaffed my ass. Maintenance building. You are now top priority. Would appreciate it if y'all stop, like, why are you hungry? There's food. My thing says there's so much food. You guys are being ridiculous. Ooh. Power overwhelming is mine. Okay, all right. Oh wait. I'll wait on that one. Yeah. Daytime, screw all you zombies. Of course it's raining, so not much is gonna happen. But I could pretend. I want you guys to finish some of these other structures. Like the maintenance guys. Three builders. Three lumberjacks, maybe. Our wall is at least up now. Someone's bad. Alright. Defense. It'd also be nice if we had some other towers too. No crystithelium. I can fix that. Refining crystallery. It's just gonna take a while. Defense towers. Phantom dart tower. Yeah, it's better than nothing. You and you be top priority for a minute. Is that my spider golem? It is. Bye. I want 2 board labor golems. Alright, give me your magic. Make sure farm upgrade. Woo! And then, let's actually max out the kitchen real quick. I'd like to have a cook or two. The human child has been born. Taste that, Joe. Why you're starting all the way down here and not up? You know what? That's a great question. A better question would be, why do I have these crystals down here selected when there's already better spots right next to you to harvest the crystal? That's the real question. Why am I even giving you the option of the wrong answer? All the animals are running away. That's cool. That totally doesn't make me nervous at all. I need another ancillary. Careful. Let's eliminate all of this. Okay. Now put an ancillary there. Just needed wood. Yeah, beat up the forest. Force it, who's boss? Cutting down all the trees. The trash blob. Do I have any cooks yet? Or is the kitchen done yet? No, it's not. Can't afford a heal. I wonder. Is it defenses? No. Miscellaneous? No. Housing? No. Harvesting? Nope. Where are you? Civics? No. Food and water. Outpost. Okay.
The monsters grow restless.
Good. Then they know they're in danger. Understand that there's risks. Oh, that also reminds me. Lighting. So you right there. And then defense, towers, phantom dart. Dead bodies. All right, they're starting to come up from the bottom. Gonna have to worry about that very, very soon. Upgrade. Top. Oh, I got some message from my love. My baby, she loves me. What do you have? What is that? I'm curious, let me know. Was it the special wood? Alright, let's go into forestry. I'll just say we want to cut down all of this. Okay. We're trying to survive here and not make friends. Also going to expand our mining forum. All right. Yeah, we winded. Get our two cooks. Have you guys maintain like, let's just say that. All right. Maintenance organizers, water masters, tumblers. Oh, all right, let's get rid of two builders and get two farmers. Ooh. It's a key. Now we just have to find a chest. I think I already forgot where the key is. Oh no. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'll put it right in front of home base. Oh, there's a chest. It's raw resources. One of the things I don't need. Close enough. Should do a lot of damage. At least. Is this rations? Alright. And then I'll take say that fire pit out. The thing I was going to put down. I don't know if I know what thing I was going to put down.
Oh.
Was it a storage? Oh no, it was another farm. My bad. Okay. Food and water. Farm. And you are number one top priority. Get rid of a worker. Have a crystallizer. We don't need a carpenter right now. We have plenty of planks and cut stone. Oh, stone cutter. All right. We need farmers. We need food.
Yeah. All right, I'll be right there.
Oh shoot, it's about time. Anyways, thank you all so much for joining me. And let's go check this out. Come. What? Oh, right. I have to click that. We will check crates next time. All right. Anyways, thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you have a magnificent rest of your day. See you guys.